Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss what really happened to the Fall Creek vs. Jamahal Hill gruesome ending. Fall Creek defeats Jamahal Hill via TKO in the first round with a broken arm. The victory was impressive, but do you agree with the officials' decisions? Is it a late stoppage or not? I'm sure most of you had your own opinion. Okay, let's watch the clip once again and we will break down what really happened.